My build has been considerably nerfed. I might have to replace volatile familiar with like entropy or something. That isn't at least until we fix volatile familiar correctly. And then I can go back to what I was doing. Just never once my damage meter did I ever read it in place. There's my wand and button up.
Alright, so this time I'm gonna test if I'm going to kill the group challenge first and then I'll go back to the dungeon challenge.
I promise you, it's the because I had to, oh man, the freaking Alec Gear one almost killed me. I had no clue what I was doing. I finally found out, you know, because I was used to it being bosses. And once you get to Alec Gear Dungeon, there's no longer bosses. And it was just driving me insane because I couldn't find the boss, and then I found out it was a puzzle. Then I spent like 4 hours trying to figure out the puzzle, and then when I found out the puzzle, I found out it was a huge boss and you can't solve it. Oh yeah, nah, I just got out of a 3v1 successfully. Just thought I might brag a little bit about my staying power. I just don't have burst. So I had to choose if I want to be completely defensive and actually survive fights, but I want to be the last character to die with strikes. How's Arius looking?
They're moved in.
Down right here. get one!
I just did Crowswood and just got one. Just go to the end and kill some ghosts and some of the boss in the chat.
What's up, user?
I just used shotgun.
Prepare the wall.
So, Nine, did you like my tutorial on how to wipe the Zerg wall that stacks up in the tower?
No, all I know is they did wipe. Was that mostly your handiwork?
I got four negates out. You take the morph streak, every time you streak through a group that big, you get a negate.
Oh.
What's the negate?
Because it deals damage. That big, huge purple bubble that silences everybody in it. And they all stacked up in a posture real tight and neat-like. Just so every single negate I dropped affected every last one of them. And when they would do their CC breaks and do their own negates to defuse mine, I would drop another one on top of them. So they were constantly silenced. And they weren't doing enough AoE to build up more negates. This is the shit I've been doing ever since you pretty much took your hiatus. I've been wiping groups left and right.
Obviously, you want to get pro when I'm not around. The fuck's this?
I mean, I can't say that I did it by myself, but they were unable to cast while our Zerg ball charged in there and went in their face.
Good shit, and that's the reason why they put counters like that in the game. I Yeah, I was streaming all of that. You can see my pro work. So we were putting in work in both areas. Good shit.